Hi everyone, this is Sophia. I am from Greece and for the past 3 years I have been living in Amsterdam. Due to Corona, COVID-19, I got, of course, quarantined at home. I didn't travel for a while, but now since I got the chance to travel abroad and work remotely, I came to Amantea in Italy. I'm spending my days here working remotely. What I enjoy here the most is, of course, this. You see the beach, the sunsets, everything is so beautiful here. The weather has been great. You can have a full day here. There are restaurants, bars. I have a really quiet spot on the beach where I'm working during the day. And I grab lunch nearby. You can have fresh fish like tuna or swordfish. Everything is just great. If you consider going on holidays or traveling abroad, I would highly recommend that place. Everyone is so friendly. The food is amazing. The products are just like, wow. Everyone has a garden here and everyone has their own like production of fruit, vegetable, everything is amazing, amazing. You can also visit like the old town. My personal preference is always like by the beach because I love this. It gives me such a good feeling of relaxing, doing my work in the morning, then I can meditate, watch the sunset, have a nice dinner and wake up and do exactly the same again. And there you can see the old town. It's a perfect spot for pictures. You can watch the sunsets. It's quiet, it's romantic. You definitely need to go up there. When you are up in the old town, you should find this tiny little street that gives you this medieval feeling. It's a really long way that you can walk with small shops and other streets around, and it definitely takes you back to time. Also, what's very interesting about the old town is that got bombed during the World War II, but they haven't rebuilt it because they want to honor the people that died there. So it is exactly as it was in the past. And let's not forget the view from the castle. You should go there, you have a big panoramic view, and from there you can even see a volcano. This period has been a bit intense with people not traveling, not going on holidays, but when you can travel again, just Google Amantea in Calabria, a lovely city in the south. You should definitely go there.